Did you finish that marketing proposal?
Nope.
I told you to give it to me today.
I could have sworn you said Thursday.
No, I said Wednesday.
I don't think so. Thursday.
Wednesday, douchebag.
Thursday, ass face.
Wednesday, you fucking idiot!
What is going on here?
We're having a fight about the due date of the marketing proposal.
Well, then there's only one way to solve it.
Point!
Stapler! Stapler!
Post it! Post it! Post it!
Finish him. Level 2.
You know that proposal was due on Wednesday, Jim.
Thursday, Nancy.
Point!
Hot cross. Ah!
Sexual harassment!
Lawsuit! Lawsuit!
Letter opener!
Level 3.
Ryu from Street Fighter? I didn't know you worked here.
I don't, but that proposal was definitely due on Wednesday.
Point!
Are you dead?
I'll get right on it.
You're a hard man to find, Jason. The list. Look what it makes me do. Look what it makes me do.
Parcheesi!
John Cena was supposed to challenge me for this championship tonight, but apparently he got lost on his way here.
That is a load of bull! We saw Triple H let the air out of John Cena's tires! Damn him!
I guess if nobody's man enough to challenge me, I'll just take my championship belt and go home.
It's her! It's her! Dakota Fanning is in the building and man, she looks pissed!
And let's not forget that Dakota's new movie, Wish Magic, The Horse That Wrote Poems, opens Friday in theaters across the country.
I thought I was here to talk about Wish Magic, The Horse That Wrote Poems, but apparently some son of a bitch had to go and run his mouth. Yeah!
Dakotanator! This match is over if she can pin him in the ring!
It's John Cena!
He must want a piece of Triple H, too!
Oh! It's a damn double cross! John Cena and Triple H must have set up Dakota Fanning from the beginning! Ah, damn them! Damn them! Wish Magic! The Horse That Wrote Poems opens Friday! Damn them to hell!
Crazy. No! He's got a cyanide capsule!
Don't you bite down, you son of a bitch! You're
deep! He's gone. We'll have to listen to it in the living room.
No! Happy Easter, kids, and don't forget the true meaning of the holiday, chocolate and Easter egg hunts. Yeah!
Who's next?
Oh.
That'd be me. Chocolate and Easter egg hunts, huh? Nothing about a certain someone dying for a certain everyone sins?
Look up, man, it's just business.
Hey, is there a problem?
Ow, my fucking head!
Hey!
Lord!
Happy Easter!
All right, but look, I'm sorry, man. I couldn't turn down $300 a day.
You committed this blasphemy for $300 a day? Happy Easter! Ho, ho, ho! Eggs!
We're splitting it 50-50, right?
60-40, Bugs. I rose from the fucking dead.
Shiver!
Antenna and Grizzlor are attacking the Whispering Woods. We need She-Ra.
Owl, this is not a good time.
Not a good time? But they're slaughtering the Twiggets.
The Twiggets will have to wait. Adora has a visitor.
A visitor? What kind of visitor?
Her Aunt Flo is in town.
Adora doesn't have an Aunt Flo.
Madam Raz, where is Adora? Shadow Weaver and Leech are attacking the Crystal Castle.
Sorry, Spirit, she can't help you right
but
now.
But we need She-Ra.
Adora's riding the cotton pony, if you get my meaning.
But she got another horse?
No, Spirit, it's not a real...
I turn into Swift Wind. Can this cotton pony do that?
Madam Raz, Catra, Scorpia, and Entrapper are attacking Castle Brightmoon.
She-Ra is unavailable, Bo.
Unavailable?
Yes, Adora is... floating on the crimson tide right now.
What the hell does this have to do with a particular type of algal bloom common to the eastern Gulf of Mexico?
Never mind. Neither Adora nor She-Ra can help any of you right now. Come back in, say, 5 days. Maybe 4 if it's a light month.
But we need
She-Ra. This is outrageous. I need
you. Shut up! What does it take to get some peace and quiet around here?
Adora, it's important.
You want She-Ra? Is that it, huh? Here she comes! For the honor of Grayskull, I am She-Ra! Now get out of my way! Oh, dearie me, this isn't good.
Why do I always have to be the one?
Come here!
No, no, wait!
Why, you? Get over here!
Hey, my heart!
Oh, no, you don't!
Kill me! Please kill me!
Shut up!
I suppose your presence here means I made the naughty list.
We don't mind a little mischief, Jaden. Flashing your wee-wee at the maid, that's one step too far.
And where is my mother? I see. And how did she die?
Not well.
She made you work for it, did she? You'll find I'm not so easy. They say the second one is always...
considerably.
We will drink here, Lawrence.
Wait, who owns this well?
We are thirsty. We will drink.
Who has stealed the water from the cheek? I break your back. I make you humble.
My name is T.E. Lawrence, and I could use your assistance in this war, sir.
No, you friend with the cheeky baby. I'm gonna break your back.
Such bravery.
I make you humble.
He's quite the warrior.
Young men make war. Old men make peace.
Oh!
Son of a bitch! No!
Oh, let you humble!
Okay.
Oh, let you humble!
That's a little excessive.
Ah! Sancho, no respect. She put you in the camel clutch.
Okay, this guy's crazy.
Did Lawrence and Shiki Baby win the war?
I don't know. This movie's 3 hours and 48 minutes long. A lot of stuff happened.
Hey, Bonnie boy, this is the life.
You said it, Fred. An entire civilization not wearing underwear. You gotta love it.
Now, who could that be? Yeah?
Hi, I'm Mr. Rock from FedEx Stone. I got a delivery for Fred Flintstone from AmazonAboulder.com-Pebble. Look, sometimes the rock puns don't fit too well, buddy. You want the package or not?
Dear Fred, I hope this distracted you long enough. Signed, Bonnie. P.S. I invented paper. Bitch. Bonnie, my pebble!
It gets me, Fred. Hey, good one, Fred. Good. Uh-oh. Damn it, Fred. I just wanted some of your fucking cereal.
Now, his head always was full of rocks.
A witness! Witnesses! The dishwasher!
My goodness, Cretaceous!
The record player!
He's a record!
The bidet!
Oh man, the things I've witnessed!
Is he stone cold crazy? You bet Jurassic!
No more puns!
Sell me a tampon, but I said, it's just a rock. And he said, well, duh, everything's a rock.
The nerve of some people.
Oh, my God!
Oh, Lord, please don't stop him before he kills me.
Fruity Pebbles are an important part of this complete breakfast.
He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's Nazi or nice. Schindler's List 2, Schindler's Pissed.
Oh my gosh, that's Betty Crocker.
Oh, hello, darling. How long you gonna keep ducking me?
How long you gonna keep calling that cheesecake tasty, Sara Lee?
Hope you save room for dessert. I got some piping hot beatdowns topped with a fresh ass whooping.
You feeling hungry? Take a taste.
Fuck a taste? I want the whole pie.
Your hits taste like your pound cake, weak and store-bought. Oh, this cake has some layers.
Be sure and try the crust. You like this, cocksucker? Cause nobody doesn't like Sara Lee! Ooh, this thing's so sweet, it's got to be fattening. What was that, bleedy fucker?
You and Betty Crocker can make someone happy!
Everybody loves her, Sara Lee!
In town, honey. Next time you dance with your old Aunt Jemima.
Who are you?
Call me Daredevil.
That's the last we've seen of him. Smuggling illegal bad drugs has never been easier now that Daredevil's not around. Who is that?
It's Daredevil! And Daredevil?
You can call me Double Daredevil.
They're working together!
Physical challenge!
I don't know which one to punch.
Wrong choice, scum!
Double Daredevil, this fall on Netflix, cuz we'll greenlight anything.
Charles Fort speaking. Roosevelt here. There's a most unfortunate ordeal developing in the Pine Barrens.
Ah, the Jersey Devil. Yes, the unfortunate creature must be acting up because it's mating season. I'm on my way. Duty calls, my dear. Every monster just needs a solid whapping. Perfect landing. Here, chicka, chicka, chicka. Ha! Oh, you like it rough, eh? Care for a bunch of fives, you rumbumptious hoyden? Up, up, up. Up. Oh. Now, a bit of Hugamonday ought to subdue your beastly nature. Ah, once again, music tames the savage beast. And by music, I mean my prodigious engine.
Oh,
Oh, come to take a whack of the white staff, have you? Well, come forth then, lusty goblin. I've got two ripe ghoulies waiting for you.
Good thing we cleaned you up before you had a chance to touch anything.
Actually...
Oh, you little AIDS monkey! Run!
Santa, let me guide your way!
Guide your way to hell!
Okay, I've got a plan. I'm gonna need a paint can, a long string, some nails, a cheese pizza, a VHS tape of Angels with Filthy Souls.
Or we could just use these. Gonna have to use my AK. Guess it's not a good day. Sorry, Cube. And if these don't work, there's always the nuclear option. Non-proliferation my ass. Santa don't play NATO.
It ain't Christmas without your brother, Fred Claus!
Say hello to Rudolph, you freeloading prick!
Sorry, Spunk Sponge! The Schlorps are under my protection! starting now!
Magic words and end my pain!
Abracadabra! Eat shit!
We've lost every Smurfberry within a 50-mile radius, Farmer Smurf! How could this happen?
We're a medieval farming community with no access to modern pesticides who made the brilliant choice to subsist on a single crop. Yeah, we're all gonna starve.
We'll die of hunger long before that happens.
Oh, dopey Smurf, I shall miss your banter most of all.
Gargamel!
It Smurfed you 30 years, but you finally found us!
Yes, on Google Earth, your village now stands out like a wart on a shaved ball bag. But good news, I have a whole greenhouse full of Smurfberry plants. I will give those life-giving Smurfberries to the winner of my Smurf Hunger Games.
I'm gonna Smurf 12 names from a hat.
I wonder where we're ever gonna find a hat.
All right, Ironic Smurf just volunteered. He and 11 more will then Smurf to the death. And Gargamel will film the entire competition for some unknown reason.
Yeah, probably so we can jack off to it later.
Well, I might. Let the games begin!
Well, this looks promising.
Dying's easy. Comedy's hard. Dying's harder than I thought.
What the Smurf is Vanity always admiring in that mirror? Our faces are f***ing identical. Beautiful.
Whoever tries to cook these steaks is gonna get their face blown off. I mean, I guess. We are a 1980s cartoon with wildly inconsistent writing.
Oh, definitely gonna jack off to that. Can't give me some privacy! Do you know how long it's been since I've had any sexual gratification? I'm 70 years old, bald, fat, and I only own one outfit!
We should turn some of these Smurf berries into preserves to avoid a future shortage.
Oh, how cute. Why don't you Smurf along and roll a hoop with a stick or whatever?
Actually, bitch, I think it's time for a new Papa Smurf. Who's your papa?